going to Israel was amazing. To be around the Holy Temple. I don't know how to explain how I felt when I came to the world. I cried for an hour. I felt all these generations above me. Today, my mother does not speak to me. Today.
My family has divorced me today. They don't want anything to do with the Jewish people or anything that's Jewish. I am very proud to be a Jew. I am proud of the Jewish people.
I am coming to get what it was taken from me.